Oh, it's 8 a.m. Wednesday, 17th of May, 2017. I'm getting ready to go to the job interview. Job interview. I'm putting away this. Just oh, good. I was thinking like maybe I'll wear like the shirt on top. My shoulders. Okay. So, well, I have to wear interview clothes. I got up at around 6 a.m. Oh, I was thinking to myself, I should take a break from YouTube, but then, I don't know, I might start uploading these, videos to, my Facebook, because I did try that, like, a lot. I tried, yesterday, I was like, oh, let me see if I can, does this Facebook Live thing work? Wearing this t-shirt underneath becomes very cold. Oh my god, it's so cold, y'all. It's so cold. Holy shit, I gotta shave. That's what I forgot. Oh my god, I forgot to shave. I gotta shave. Shave, slow shave. So I'll shave and I don't feel like I look good right now. I feel kind of lousy. I shaved. My face is still a bit swollen. It's not that bad, but it's a bit swollen. Let me do the Facebook recording thing. I wanna go Facebook Live. Oh, there you go. It records, look, it's recording. No, it's not recording, I have to go live. Describe it. Get ready. It's me. Going to job interview. Which I haven't gone for a while. Should I have a date? Because I think the date should already be there. May 17. Go live. Oh no, it's live. It's live. We're doing it live. So it's 8:19. I have to leave these premises at 8:40. Oh, it's still a bit, it's a Facebook Live thing. I'm looking at that. It's a bit, I should get better lighting on that. Probably a better camera or something. But this looks very, dull. There. I gotta leave in 20 minutes. Well, they didn't do the top. Yeah. Yes, my face is a bit swollen and I didn't eat my veggies stew yesterday, so I did a diet fail. Diet fail. Diet fail. Yes, I was thinking of taking a break from YouTube and everything, but I don't know, I like making videos. And I'll make them public, why not? When I'll put this on my Facebook Live, I mean like a Facebook, this will be private, but I mean the one on my phone. But the one I'm recording on my computer, I will put it to YouTube. The good thing about this Facebook Live thing is like I can actually save the video onto my phone, so if I'm outside and if I do a Facebook Live type of video, that'll go to Facebook. But I can also take it from my phone and encode it into a video, which I can put on YouTube as well. Maybe I should just leave that part. It's still a bit like it's got blue. Still a bit sensitive. I have to go to my job agency tomorrow and day after tomorrow because shit, it is a job search thing, which means I can only shave tomorrow morning and I have to let the hair grow on Friday. I can use that thing. I will use this thing. I should wash this. Yes, I haven't eaten my breakfast, nothing. It's a bit swollen around here. Yes, I am working on myself. I'm going to get better. The only thing we are guaranteed is this moment. That in the video. The only thing we are guaranteed is this moment. Yes, here's this moment. Here's this moment. It's very scary. How scary life is. Life is scary. Life is scary. So this place is in the city. It's in front of Hyde Park. So I just sort of checked their website, and apparently they do governance risk or something. And I think maybe that's why she gave me the interview, because you know, I have a law degree. So, and they do referrals to attorneys. So. She might be thinking, hey, if we can get this person into an admin position, they might be, in the future, I might be useful to them or something. Well, that's my thinking. though I did not know that when she called last week. I didn't know. I didn't even know what the place was like. Well, I had applied for 5 jobs, so I was I don't think I created a good impression because I was like, so what's the name of the company? I seemed so like uninterested. Like she was like, oh, so when do you want the interview? And I'm like, oh, how about next week? And so that doesn't seem like I'm very interested. The one on my thing on the iPhone, it looks better. It's the lighting, man. It's the lighting. It is the lighting. Well, at least hopefully there's not much hair growing here. I've gotta go next Monday. Okay. Oh, I think I'm done. The only thing that guaranteed is the moment. No, that'll do. I'm looking at this. Look at the camera. I better bring some documents type things. Oh, all right, I got that. Where is my reminder to my just kidding. Okay. Where is my academic transcripts. Oh, fuck, these are the old ones. What the fuck is this, the current one? Show that. Oh my god, I'm so mad. I do not, I'm not very organized. I'll show that. This is when I did the College of Law thing. Yeah, don't take that as well. Thing looks so bad. God, it looks so fucking bad.
I'm just trying to fix my face. Fix my face. Because, what can I do about that? Hey, this is who I am, whatever, you know, I can't like be too critical. I can't be too critical about these things. I cannot be too critical. This is jacket things. I don't know about this jacket, it seems a bit small to me. Well, it seems okay, but it's just like my face is fucked up. Jesus, it looks really bad. Oh, my face looks... everything looks really fucked up. Gonna color it. I mean, let me at least make an effort. A little bit better.
God, I gotta believe this is happening.
Why did I go do this electrolysis thing all these months when I was, when I didn't have a job interview? And right when I'm doing this electrolysis. Oh, God, what a timing. So fucking, what the fuck is wrong with this timing? I brush my hair in the morning, so I'm glad I did that at least. Well, I'll go to the interview, I'll just sort of, you know, do my part. And, yeah, so this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this, like a... I'll take the Facebook live. I think that's alright. Okay, Facebook live. This is gonna finish. See, I gotta finish Facebook live. I gotta press the finish button. Let's finish it. Ending live video. HD upload off. No, I want the HD upload on. You see the you see that button next to it? If I press that, it's saving to my phone. See, it's saying saving. I think it's saving to my phone. Oh, it's playing the video actually. Oh, save to camera roll. All right. See, it says only me. See, it says it's only me. So I'll post it. Oh look, it's on Facebook.
It's live. We're doing it live. We're doing it live.
It's on Facebook. I'm gonna off this thing. Okay, how do
I have to.
What the fuck do I have off this? So you turn my Facebook thing. See, that's easy. Easy. Easy to do. Okay, so I'm gonna go to 8:35. I gotta leave in 5 minutes. Hopefully, this is. See, it's not as bad as it was before, but. That's how it looked like. I'm wearing a t-shirt, so that's good. Yep, that's what I'm wearing. That's from Target. yeah. That's what my face looks like. I'll try to cover up, but it's okay. Anyway, yeah. I gotta go now. Yes, yes, I'm coming. Gotta go. Here. Hey, apparently that's the women's club. What the hell is that? Gentlemen's club, women's club. Oh, that's not the place. Private cultural club. The women are doing what the men are doing. The women are doing what the men are doing. But that's not the place I'm interviewing at. I'm interviewing at a different place. That was one of the most difficult experiences ever. So nervous I couldn't speak properly. I think people were feeling bad for me. I felt bad for myself. I was like, I'm struggling here, aren't I? Do I lack any confidence? Anyway, so at least I went to the interview, but I wasn't. I wasn't prepared, it was a very painful experience. This is Facebook Live. I'm in the car. I'm so miserable. I wasn't ready for the interview. I mean, mentally. I've got to really work on this voice thing, man. Because it's really hurting my confidence. It's really hurting my confidence. How the hell am I ever going to work? I mean, like, I should focus on, I don't know, legal stuff and try and work on that. So depressing. Oh, real depressing.
depressed. Oh, at least I got the confirmation. Yeah, I sent them an email. My employment consultant wants a confirmation. So I got the email back, confirmation, so at least I got that out of the way. I didn't get proper sleep last night, and I should do exercises because apparently when you're like stressed out, there's this cortisol, a stress hormone which floods your body, and that can make you very because it puts you on that alert. What do you call it? Hypervigilant. You know, the state of fight, flight, fawn, freeze. I feel like I'm constantly, or a lot of the time I'm on that. So I feel very, it's hard to go to sleep when you're like that. And so exercising can relieve some of the, like, because the stress hormones are in your body, they're there because it's supposed to make you alert. But when you're not, when it's due to, you know, mental health issues or whatever, if you do exercises, the exercise will eat up, it'll use up some of those extra stress hormones, and you can feel relaxed. And I think I listen to these videos on mental health, and even these audiobooks, they talk about this stuff all the time, you know. They talk about the neurobiology, so they've done a lot of research on this stuff. So we know a little bit more about how our body works and why, you know, it can cause mental health issues and, you know, trauma. Trauma is triggers and things, and really mess up your body. Oh, my mom's here. I'll upload this to Facebook. And I'll put it also on my YouTube. I'll save it.